Sorry for that butt moment of Orion.
The golden floofing reel.
Guys, it has been a crazy week. Paul was not feeling the best, as you guys saw. I had to take everything on my load, you know, be the champ that I was. Oh.
Janice is my rock. She does so much for me. I really, truly appreciate it. That I feel useless on those days because I'm always doing some stuff and I feel like a bum. Even though Janice literally looks at me and goes, take it easy. And she's like saying it kind of like with a mean face. She's
with
like,
a demonic face. Yeah, with like, a demonic voice.
Relax.
I will make you stress more out for some reason. But now, honestly, guys, I am exhausted.
It's been a long couple of days. If you could not tell by us yawning, we are tired. Thank you guys so much for being super understanding. All the kind words of love and prayer and saying to help you feel better soon. We truly, truly appreciate it. I appreciate it a lot. You know, we're just trying to spread as much awareness and positivity as possible. And even when we can't, you guys kick it up and send it to us. And we truly love it. As you can tell, Janice is loving her hair.
I'm messing with my rat's tail. So guys, honestly, we're still needing a couple of days to bounce back. So exhausted. We just need a couple of days to bounce back, but do not worry. Later this week, we will be back at it because guess what? The PlayStation 5 is coming out and we cannot wait to take you guys on that adventure. Later this week, we are gonna take you guys with us picking up the PlayStation 5, showing you all the craziness that's going on, and then Paul unboxing it, showing you guys how it is on our end, and then the big reveal. It's time to play. And we'll play with you guys on Twitch. Now, big question here, Paul.
Yes.
When the first time you play, are you going to play on Twitch? Or are you going to first get your, you know, ground together so you don't look like a punk in front of, you know, our followers on Twitch?
So,
gosh, day and night, baby, y'all. This is just all about y'all.
Yeah, we're tired. I still am trying to decide if I want to be on Twitch for the very first time. I think maybe. But at the same time, I want to really not like concentrate
Embrace
so much
it, yeah.
on like streaming and talking to everybody. I literally just want to sit in there and be like PlayStation 5 mode.
So please, guys, just give us some time. But trust us, later this week, we will be back at it. And we know you guys are going to enjoy this content. But we just need, you know, maybe a couple extra days to rest. But we wanted to let you guys know. Real quick, guys, a quick update. Who won the presidency? We finally found out after how many days?
Almost a week.
Four? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
We found out Saturday?
I don't remember.
4 days.
Oh, 4 days. Wow, that was actually a pretty long presidency result there.
Yeah, because usually it's like the night of or like early morning.
So. But some of you guys may or may not know, Biden won! I'm so excited just because we have our first female vice president. I'm super excited. And I'm excited to hopefully have better insurance for the next 4 years. How are you feeling, Paul?
I'm feeling a lot better than what I was almost a week ago.
Yeah.
And don't get me wrong, I still need some more time to recover. There are certain positions, movements, things that are still painful. I would say like a good 70 to 80% better from last week. Yodi's here being cute.
Yeah, Yodi's like squeezing in between us. I'm just like, what are you doing? Let me show you guys. Like. There goes, and then here comes Orion, trying to squeeze in between now. Orion, you're not as small as Yodi. There you go, see? He squeezed in. Isn't that just the cutest, guys?
While I was in bed every day, just chilling out, relaxing, Yodi was the one who was cuddling me 24-7, not moving from my side. She made me feel better as long as with Janice. Not as much though, mostly Janice.
I was running around being your maid, okay? I don't know what you're talking about. As you guys see, our pups want our attention. They want us to take it easy because it's been a crazy weekend. I don't know why Ryan's hitting me with his tail.
Or a tropical storm coming straight for Florida pretty much, so.
For us, Florida is just a heavy thunderstorm. It's not even a big deal.
Anything less than a category 2, we don't care.
Yeah, we don't flinch. We don't move. We don't budge.
Nope.
We don't bow down.
No.
Florida man. Alrighty guys, let us just say all this real quick for you guys. Do not forget to check out our merch. We have a Christmas line. Definitely check that out. And plus we also do have a lot more, so we know you guys are going to enjoy it. And always come back to our merch store because we are always coming out with new merch and new designs for you guys. I'm excited to say that we're going to be releasing a gamer collection for the PlayStation 5 release. What? And I know all you gamer girls and gamer boys are going to like these. I mean,
No, they're cute. They're awesome.
It is a fancy.
Guys, do not forget that in the description below, you will also find links to Orion's Instagram, so you can see his service dog journey from when he was a wee little pup, as well as our Patreon. Patreon is another platform that they get behind-the-scenes exclusive content, Patreon-only vlogs, and we also offer one-on-one Skype sessions with us, the Raw Life family. So if you guys are interested in that, check the description below if you want to talk about training tips, raw feeding, or just talk about life. We're always up for it.
Once again, guys, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe because it helps us spread awareness. And we want to be there for all you chronic illness warriors who, you know, need some encouragement and some positivity. We got you. So I think that is it. We are going to take it easy, but do not worry. We're going to be back with some crazy adventures this week, and we're excited to take you guys along for the ride. So for now, adieu and good night.